Okay.
As I heard that shout, bachao, bachao, I left my house and I came running here.
Okay.
My short pant without slippers. It looked to me as though some foreigner was being beaten.
Okay.
There were about five people around. I came in forward. I pulled one guy who had an iron rod. And then I took another step and I pulled another guy on. And I reached the spot where Salu was.
Okay.
He recognized me. He got up and he clung to me and he said, "Come on up, please save me." I told him, "Everything is under control. Come on, let's go home."
Okay.
And then we started walking. We reached up to the bakery, Hewat Bakery. There, three of them, again, they were trying to pull him. But somehow God gave me some strength. And I just gave one chatkar, I pulled him.
Okay.
And in that moment, my wife, she was at the side of me. She stopped, a Maruti car that was passing by. And we put him inside.
Okay. So you not only witnessed the entire stuff, but also took one of the injured persons to the hospital. When did police brought you to the police station, and how your statement was recorded? Was it recorded at that 28th night of September 2002, or you were asked much later to depose as a witness?
Almost after a month, two cops came at my door and they were sitting there. I had gone out somewhere. I asked them, "Kya mangte? Tune sahib Salman Khan la vasola?" I said, "Yes. Tu sahib ne tula bulaula. Statement sathe."
Okay.
Then I phoned my sister and I said, "You come along with me."
Okay.
And then we went to the police station and we gave our statement.
Okay. Thank you.